Hey Derp Nation, how's it going? It is I, Derpy Smiley, here coming at you with another vlog. This vlog actually is going to be taking place in American Dream now that I actually have the job here. There's like this employee-only party. It's supposed to be fun, so hopefully I can take you guys inside and just see what it all is all about. This is the water park waiting area. You see once you come down here. It actually looks like an airport. I'm not even going to cap. Hey, look at this. It looks like an airport. I'm gonna like come stand over by this pink wall real quick and we could just chill out. So it's gonna be like a DJ loop. I don't know what else I'm gonna have. This is my first time. Actually, I just finished training today. So I actually have no clue what to expect at this party. Maybe Jace would know, but I don't feel like asking him. I wanna seize this shit for myself. So if you guys do enjoy, drop a like, subscribe, and I'll take you into the party. Let's go. So we were just all let in, and we got changing rooms. I already changed. Basically, if I do go into the water, which I don't think I'm gonna go into the water, but if I do go into the water, then it's gonna be the close. But the reason that I don't think I'm gonna go into the water is because last time I did, I got COVID. So I don't think I will. People are gonna complain that I can get COVID much more easier by doing that, but I needed water. Plus the water in there is salty and chlorinated. So that ain't it. But yeah, no, this place is amazing. It's gigantic, it's over the top. Humongously ginormous, like, and like people could just get these random cabanas because we work here, we just sit in them, that's it. Shit. This is actually pretty cool. I wonder. Yeah, this is it. So they already got the party going and the music's pumping and we're actually really high up. Like we're just like in this little like cabana type area. I should have bought my book bag in here, but I mean, nothing's gonna get stolen in here. I'm gonna, as long as I remember that it's here, okay, I'm about to probably just go and have some fun real quick. But they're playing some Miley Cyrus, so let's fucking do this. Rides are fucking on. Look at that. That's amazing. So let me grab my shit and keep moving. Over. Look at this. Look at this. And I got the Lazy River down there, which I'm pretty sure is fucking closed. Wow. This is the second time it's closed when I come here. But I'm gonna go in. I'm just gonna enjoy it. I don't want COVID again, but I'll go take the risk. It's a fucking party, dude. It's a party. Everyone's having fun. Let us all have fun. Fuck. Why not? Yo, like, I don't know if you guys could hear me, but like, this is popping. Take a look at that. That's amazing. And we have two beautiful people that showed up here today. Vlogging right now if you want to be in the vlog. More like trying to find your glasses so you can see better. There you go. Necessities, as he says, as he doesn't have his glasses but looking for a vape. Fucking necessities. Bitch. Necessities, my ass. Bare necessities. What? Yeah. Oh, you wanna get in? Got Paulette. And we got Jace.
Sorry.
So we got two beautiful people. Jace, which you guys all know. And then Paulette. Being vlogged for the first time. Look at Paulette.
Alright, come on.
real quick. She's new. Nobody, you haven't seen her before. I think you only been in one club. You were there for like a split second.
Siobhan went and to go up and get some food, so I decided to stay back with one of my good friends.
Got the crew. It's the crew.
So those are my best friends. You guys better be nice to them. Fucking nice to them. Look how fucking wet I look. Bro. Oh. I'm too wet for this shit. I'm gonna slow-mo that. I saw what you did. The letter of the day, D, for suck my dick.
Period. Demonetized.
Demonetized.
Oh my god, Ballet. Is there anything that you want to say to the camera?
This isn't a sponsorship! I didn't get sponsored for this yet!
Oh my god!
Oh, you want a sponsorship, Joe? I give you a sponsorship.
If he pulls out a vape, I'm gonna demonetize the video myself.
No, it's not mine!
I wanna get sponsored by Adidas, like, no cap. Like Adidas or Nikes. I'd be down. Free shoes, fucking free foot bag, that would be good.
I'm trying to find my phone. Technical difficulties. Hold on.
We'll be back after these messages. Jace! Jace!
Where's that brain deal?
Where's that brand deal, Jerz?
Oh, the people are waiting.
This episode of the Derby Smiler is provided by Apple. Now introducing the brand new iPhone 14 Pro Max. $1,499, but if you trade in an older iPhone, we'll cut $1,000 off your price. Buy one now.
We were never sponsored. Paulette, do you have anything to add to today?
I don't know if I'm going to do this, but I think I've never done this.
to change, and we're gonna head over to McDonald's. I wouldn't follow them. Actually, I am probably most likely going to follow them, but I'm scared. My car's gonna run out of gas. Anyone's got $5? I don't get paid yet. That'd be great. And call that help me with a little something that you'll be seeing later on. I don't know. So, that'd be great. This vlog might actually be the last video of this month that I post, because I have others. And when I get home, I'm about to post another one, which will be the next All-Star Battle Mania video. So that's gonna be fun. So now I'm actually following Jason Paulette to where they're going. They're going to get some pizza. Well, Paulette wanted pizza. Jace wants to get a McChicken, so after that we're gonna eat at McDonald's. And yeah, we're just chilling. Honestly, doing this kind of reminds, because it's very late at night. Doing this reminds me of like what we did back on our vacation, me and Jace, when we snuck out. Like this, and we did this. Hey. We're like waiting in the McDonald's drive-thru for like at like 2 o'clock in the morning. Jesus. How do you feel?
Great and tired as fuck.
So, just got food. We're going over to the high school, our old high school. Jace, Paulette, and myself to go to eat. It's just fun. Just chill out. You know, it's late. Just want to have some fun. Oh, let me take this. Oh, what? Oh, the countdown for the light. It went down, and then it turned right back into a walk sign. I'm like, did it malfunction? So it was still green when I went. Awesome. This is fun. I feel free. Like, I wish I could do this all the time, but I know that I have to take my moments carefully and have fun with them. Every time, I just want to learn a brand new lesson of something that'll make me feel happy. I want to be happy again like I used to be. And I felt like for the past few years, I haven't really felt that. So, let me just try. You know, it's always good to just feel like the best. Let's do it. I turned into a gas station and like, they were closed despite having all the lights on. I was so fucking pissed. I hate it. I was like, I just want some fucking gas, bro. You can most likely just get it later. Oh, now we're watching She-Hulk. Good friend. Give me back my phone.
You're killing me. So consider this an official warning to cease all practices of the Mystic Arts.
Absurd. You can't own
magic. You guys enjoying She-Hulk and your food up there?
Magic. You can't trademark a spirit, register a soul, copyright art.
So I'll see you guys when I get art. I am finally back home. So today was a fun day. The party was fun and everything was just exciting. So if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe to the channel. Talk to y'all later. Peace out.